हेलो फ्रेंड्स, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन टू कार्टेशियन डबल इंटीग्रल टू पोलर डबल इंटीग्रल. नाउ समटाइम्स इट इज़ डिफिकल्ट टू सॉल्व द इंटीग्रेशन बाय यूजिंग कार्टेशियन कोऑर्डिनेट सिस्टम. सपोज यू हैव एग्जांपल लाइक दिस, एक्स स्क्वेयर वाई स्क्वेयर अपॉन एक्स स्क्वेयर प्लस वाई स्क्वेयर, देन लॉग ऑफ सपोज एक्स स्क्वेयर प्लस वाई स्क्वेयर अपॉन सपोज एनी टर्म इन एक्स स्क्वेयर वाई स्क्वेयर. सो इन दिस एग्जाम्पल इट इज़ डिफिकल्ट टू फाइंड आउट द इंटीग्रेशन विथ बाय टेकिंग Cartesian coordinate system. So in that case, you can convert the Cartesian double integral to polar double integral. So you have to put x is equal to what? R cos theta and y is equal to what? R sin theta. Replace x by R cos theta and y by R sin theta. And this value of dx dy in polar coordinate system, it is R dr d theta. So integration f of x by dx dy is nothing but double integration f of r theta r dr d theta. Now suppose we have a circle x square plus y square equal to a square, complete circle. So for this complete circle, what are the limits in polar coordinate system? So this is complete circle, and suppose we have this is radial strip. So I is nothing but that theta varies, it is complete circle 0 to what? 2 pi. So theta is equal to 0 to 2 pi, and r varies from this 0 to the radius of the circle, that is nothing but a, and whatever you are, this is f of r theta r dr theta. Now suppose you have only half circle, right? Half part of the circle. So in that case, that I equal to what? That r is equal to 0 to what a, same circle, but theta varies from what? 0 to that pi only. Now you have the part of circle in only the first quadrant. So in that r varies from 0 to a and theta varies from 0 to pi by 2. So in this way, by substituting x equal to r cos theta, y equal to r sin theta, and dx equal to dy equal to r dr theta d theta, we can convert the Cartesian double integral to polar double integral. In next video, we'll discuss how to solve the example on it. Thank you.